All right, hey you guys, what is going on? GIGOGamer here, and today we are back with another Minecraft CrazyCraft video. And today I already have some stuff planned that we need to do. To start things off, I don't know if I got these. I don't remember where I left off last episode. I've been playing a little bit off camera. I threw down these two instant survival shelters, put them side by side, broke out the wall so it's a temporary home. We threw down our survival garden, which this is actually corn, I believe, and which is all done. So we're going to go ahead and collect up a ton of this, corn real fast. Strawberries don't appear to be done. Some of the wheat is done. What is this? Tomatoes. All right, we will take some tomatoes. Apparently these are different mod of tomatoes though. But either way, still is a good amount of food. We also need to go ahead and give our girlfriend this iron sword so she has a weapon. I think these are actually cabbage. Lettuce. All right. So these are actually lettuce. We'll go ahead and mine those and just replant them all. And now we have a good amount of food for a journey, which we are about to take. So, as you can see, we're kind of stranded on this stupid little island. And I don't really appreciate that. So, we have a lot of food, which all of our food stuff is over here. I think we'll just bring that. We don't really need that or that. Tomatoes should be plenty. And now we're going to go ahead and make some items as well. So we are going to make diamond leggings, a ruby chest plate. All right, never mind, that can't be done. No, an amethyst. Wow, apparently our girlfriend's fighting. An amethyst chest plate, an amethyst pickaxe, which as you can see is 13 damage. Diamond is only 5. And then we're going to go ahead and make an emerald pickaxe, which is silk touch. Oops. There.
You don't look so good.
Man, we have girls fighting outside our house. So now we have... wait, that doesn't go in there. Now we have an amethyst chest plate and a pickaxe. So our armor just got a lot better. We also have an the silk touch to go with all this. So let's go ahead and throw that in there. We don't need... Alright, and then we have some boats, and that is because I want to do some exploration. Now, to do that... Have I slept in this bed yet? Let's go ahead and sleep in this bed. Set our spawn point. I don't think I have. And that'll turn it to day, you know, which is a plus. So this compass should... Now always point. Oh wait, does this compass not point towards bed? I'm not sure, but we have our mini map. Anyway, I want to go ahead and explore. We need to find some more land. Now there's a little piece of land all the way down here, which is I think we'll start out by exploring that. What are you? Glitched out villager, apparently. Let's go explore this little bit of land down here. Now we have no inventory pets yet, no speed, no means of flying, you know, that's all in the future. But we'll just go ahead and run down here, hop in a boat, and go explore. Now we do need to be careful, because if we die out here, we're pretty much screwed. There's a lot of really not nice things in CrazyCraft that I don't feel like facing. Are you... Girlfriend's still fighting? Alright, look at all the squids and their hats. Oh, I want those hats. Alright. Almost to the end. Now, we really are on an island here. There's nothing here. We need to try and find a mainland that we can migrate to, because this island really doesn't have much for us. So down here, we see this little bit of land. Probably just another island, but we still need to check it out, and we'll just explore down this direction. Wait, red ants and brown. Oh god, apparently they're not happy. Wait, a red ant nest. Isn't that the red ant dimension, the mining dimension, where we can get duplicator trees? I believe it is. Can we just shoot a portal? All the way over there. Ow. Screw off. Alright. Whatever. We'll just hop in a boat. We got this. Wow, boats are actually pretty fast. Alright, we have a YouTuber that I'm not sure who it is. And this is just an island. It looks like... Is there any cactus on this island? I really need some cactus. It looks like our exploring will continue. This appears to be a decent size. Another island. Ooh. There's an inventory pet up there. We can't really fly yet, though, so we can't get it, which is unfortunate. We really need cactus. If we can get cactus, we can go ahead and make miner's dream, which will let us mine way more efficiently. But we need cactus for that, and I don't know if we can find cactus. Alright, we got tiny turtle, another group of girlfriends, well, girlfriend wannabes. Is my girlfriend, oh, lag, oh, frames, man, wait, what's all that? Just seaweed, I hope. Man, there's nothing. This is legit, just, we're in the middle of an ocean. Wait. Have we found? Guys, I think we found it. I think we found the mainland. Alright, let's just crash this boat. Alright, if this is indeed, yeah, this is huge. Check this out. Alright, yep. It's, what biome is this? Taiga? I don't know how do you pronounce that word. So it's got a river running through it. Is there any desert? We need cactus. I don't want to move here just yet, because I do want to bring my stuff. Alright, so we need cows and cactus. That way we can make a couple... I have a backpack. What did I set for opening my backpack? Minus. Yo, I forgot about this backpack. Okay, yeah, sweet. Maybe we will stay here longer than I expected, I don't know. I really would like to get out of this biome, though. What's this little wood thing? Is it just like a... Oh, wait, this is a witch's thingamajiggy. No, what's this little wood thing I'm seeing on my mini-map? Yo, a lucky block. We'll silk touch it, because I do want to open it. But yeah, bad luck. That could have been... that. Like, that could kill us one shot, so we'll just save that. What's this? Just a little witch hut? These are bad things that I don't want to get involved in. Alright, we need to run. That is rats and wraiths, which both want to kill... rats and wraiths and criminals, which all want to kill us. That's Peachy. Just Peachy. Speaking of peaches, I think these are mangoes. What are these? Oh, lag. Loading in a lot of new chunks. Coconut. Oh, okay. Well, I will gladly take a few coconuts. Off your hands. Maybe. Alright, coconut sapling, that'll do. That's a water dragon. We have almost died a couple times now. This is starting to be a little bit unnerving. Let's just collect some cobblestone so we can block up and stay safe if we need to. Food, let's get some of these tomatoes down here. They're 1.5, I think, which is actually pretty decent. Cactus and cows. Oh, speaking of the devil, we got a cow, another cow. I just need the leather. We'll take the steak too, honestly, though. Let's unload a bunch of this junk. All right, we will take the steak. Extra food. I'm definitely not complaining. I probably could be killing these birds. Is that a pig with a hat? Ooh, what hat do you have? What is that? Jado? 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 I don't know what that hat is. I do know that this is a huge biome that I would really, I'd prefer if it would just end. Come on. Open up into something, gorgeous. Something amazing that I need for cactus. In other words, a desert. Right, a desert. That is just what I need. All right, we got a snow biome coming up. A couple chickens. We'll grab a few feathers. Why not? May want those in the future. I can fly. I forgot. I have morphs. What's this thing? Wait a minute, guys. What is this thing? All right, I'm trying to be extra careful. A cauldron. That looks like something, some witch business. I ain't getting into it. All right, we got snow. Come on, please be another biome. All right, more cows I will take because I may want a couple backpacks. And the steak is nice, I'm not gonna lie. Like, we do need food. All right. Ooh, there's a village. There is a village. Let's go head over towards that. Wait, is this a new, like, are we coming up on a new biome? It almost looks like we are. Ooh, it's a fort. Like, it's the fort. Holy cow, guys. Guys, guys. That is a bee. Do you know how scary bees are? What do I hear? Guys. Do y'all hear that? What is going on? Did I just hear a roar? Am I going bonkers? I swear I just heard a roar. All right, this mission is really all of a sudden quite risky. I don't know how I feel about it. All right, so these are two. All right, that's good. What are you? Dried beaver, don't really need a beaver. Bee! Ugh. Why do you have to be there? Stop being around. Bee? Alright, I think we're safe from the bee. Ooh. Titanium nugget. Basilisk, I don't think we want. Alright, let's go check out this fortress. Let's actually get in there as fast as we can. Alright, now as long as we don't hit anybody in here, we're safe. We don't really need food, we already have a farm. I do want this biome to end though. That, like, in the near realm of possibilities whatsoever, maybe sort of kind of could be. Keep those, just throw that in there. All right, our inventory is filling up. We will probably head back soon, but I need to find bookshelves. I don't really need books. I need a cactus. I don't know what else to say. I need a cactus. This biome is huge. What in the world? Alright, we could go for something risky. We could morph into, I don't know, say a butterfly. But then we have almost no health. And we need to be. Oh god. Fly! This is really scary. We are at one heart. I need cows. I can't not get cows. Don't. Hitting stuff is weird when you're morphed into one of these guys. Alright. We need to be careful. One hit, we're d no, I can't do this. Fly! Good lord. Alright. Nah, this is too risky. This is way too risky. We just need to get a cactus and get out of here. We'll fly all the way. That's a skeleton. Oh god. Alright. Let me drink some coffee. Alright. We're coming up on nothing. I can get inventory. There's a blaze on there, isn't there? Isn't there always a blaze? Game, don't troll me. I swear there's always a blaze. My inventory's full anyway. No. We don't need flint. We don't need that. Don't need those, don't need that, don't need that, don't need duplicate. We don't need these seeds, to be honest. We have plenty. Alright. How are we going to do this? I'm pretty sure a blaze spawn. You see what I. Oh god, no, 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 no. You see what I mean? You see what I mean now? They do spawn, okay? And I'm not getting involved in that relationship whatsoever. No thanks. That has a lot of spawners in it. Why is there no cactus? Cacti, whatever. Wait. How are we gonna do this? I can stand on clouds if I were to transform. No, I can't risk it. Do I not have any other better morphs? Do not morph out of butterfly. Alright, this is really really stressful, in case you couldn't tell. And this entire island appears to be confounded with this. Wait, what? Seems to be is that the right word? This confounded land. Oh no. Seems to be covered in absolutely nothing, and it's kind of retarded. No cactus. This is a huge. I see a lucky block, which is probably actually really not lucky at all. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and drop down here. Come on, get me my health back, get me health back, health, 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 health. Okay, we good, we good. Let's go ahead and silk touch this pick. Silk touch this lucky block. Negative 55 block. Alright, that's even it's better than our current or our old one. Previous one. Why is there no cactus? Like, what the flip? I just need a little bit. Oh, a hat. Oh wait, I already had that. No, I didn't. I just criminal, can you go away? What are you? Aren't you a lightning bug? What are your flying? Your firefly. You probably have the same capabilities, except for. Yeah. You're only half a heart. Well, I'd rather have a whole heart, to be honest. Heal, heal. Thank you. Okay. Cactus, man. We're only out here looking for cactus. I mean, we're kind of exploring too, but cactus. Now we're in snow. This is different biomes, though. All right, this is a good sign. We're on like the Arctic coast. This is actually a pretty cool area, to be honest. But that's not what we're worried about. We don't care about cool areas. We care about cactus. It's like we're living for the cactus right now. Except there is none. Guys, there's another one. I'm so tempted. Ooh, these are apple cows. We don't need apples. Don't risk it. Don't risk anything. If I die right now, I am screwed. All my stuff would despawn before I could fly back over here. There's sugarcane. Guys, I think we're gonna have to go ahead and head back. Honestly. There's no cactus anywhere here. Probably none here. All right, we could go look for inventory pets, but I believe they are only in normal oak trees, which there is a biome of right here. Yeah, let's do some inventory pet hunting. No. All right, let's drop down a little bit. Wait, these are spruce. I don't think they spawn in spruce. I'm pretty sure it's only in oak. Which I thought was over here, but maybe not. Guys, can I get in, grab the pet, and get out in time? Where's the gas? We got it. A jukebox pet. Are you serious? Are you serious? We do have some tunes. 13 our cat. We'll listen to this, I guess. Let me just go ahead and throw all or some of this back in there. All right. Man, listen to these tunes. We jamming. Great tunes. Love it. Love it already. Yeah, so let me just test a theory. Far-fetched one, but a theory nonetheless. I placed a right-click portal. Will it reach all the way to here? Oh God, no. 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 What? What happened? All right, it worked. So now we can portal back there anytime. Okay, guys, we really didn't accomplish anything in this video. We have our little backpack. We got a lot of junk. I'm gonna go ahead and just chuck all that in here. Lapis nuggets, huh? We did get a jukebox pet, which is pretty useless, not gonna lie. But whatever, we'll take it. Let's go ahead and we'll put our pets in here with our food. And I think that's going to be all for right now, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, if you did enjoy this little episode, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below. I hope you enjoyed yesterday's tutorial. It seems to be, it seems to be like something that I want to keep doing. But guys, if you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like. I already said that. I'll definitely see you in the next one.